Here we go again. So, we're starting sequence 8. Hopefully, by the end of the night, we will be finished. Hopefully. This letter is here. Let me change to my favorite character, because I don't like this one.
Ah, Jacob. Hello.
Help! Stuck. Okay, I'm in a bookcase.
Looking quite smart, Jacob.
Anybody? That was weird. See, this is why I don't like him. He's too jagged, you know what I'm saying? There we go. She's better. She looks better in purple as well, better than he does. Let me just do this guy over here as well, because. Quite a few times when I've needed them and I ain't been able to call them, so let's upgrade that. The tea tray is coming next. Get some more money. Here comes the money. Dashing through the snow. Oh, sorry, too early. Can't run it. Let's go. Oh. Someone needs my help. Oh, no, they've already gone. Never mind. Where is it?
You're a dead woman.
Oh, there's a cat. Can you kill a cat? Can you? Send your camera weird. Okay, kill a cat. Cheers, dude. Stop getting distracted. Let's just go. Get the carriage back.
Atta girl.
Come on.
Get off the road!
Maybe I should have got there first and then started the video. Maybe. Down. I've got an achievement. Multi-talented. Acquire 10 perks. Fantastic. Yeah. These poor bloody horses, you know. Not just a video game, that's what they want you to believe. Sequence 8 has it in store for us today. So this is level 7. Let us go.
Suddenly smitten by a fit of apoplexy, as
Better check the back.
Oh, pardon. Going through back door, are we? Oh, speak to this guy. Hello.
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Pass me the face powder.
Ah, our honored guest has arrived.
They've not contained lead back in them days.
Sit.
I'm sure there's lead in it.
Sometimes. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life.
Makes me hungry.
Now, Mr. Starrick. That's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Clink.
Lewis, my carriage.
Come on, I want to go kill somebody.
Shall we?
Let us go. Saying ass to use today.
It's a
home, James, and don't spare the horses. This is where the saying comes from. See? Not sparing the horses, whipping them. Whipping them so they run faster. I want to get to my destination.
Right you are. At St. Pancras will ease our suffering.
It's the station. Contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to.
Ooh, we can climb.
There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake.
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
Okay.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
Thank you, sir. Locate and destroy explosives. Gotcha. So far, nobody? No? There they are. Hello, everybody. Oh my god. Shit. This character, I don't like him. I don't like him. He's rubbish. She would never have been seen in this mission. Never. Yeah, you can blame me if you want. We all know what me. We all know what it's going. Oh my word. I'll deliver you first. Recruit these guys.
Tell me something.
You're looking so tough now, are ya?
Come on. Get out of the way. Hey, you guys. Shit off. Right then. doesn't really matter if they ring for reinforcements, does it? All my guys are dead. All my guy, all the leaves are in this guy.
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Run like a rabbit!
I'm ready when you are!
That's strange,
hey, isn't it?
Stop it! This is foolish what you're doing!
You'll kill me, brother, for a dreamer. I have lots of fun.
Two.
Stop now.
Why are you stopping, boy?
Watch for the rook boy.
Oh shit.
A crazy crow boy.
You can't beat this weak.
Stop this. Right. He's getting
ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
And then. Is there any more here over here? Oh, let me try that. Call a cart full of them.
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Get him, boys.
Righto. Took a shot at me once. Serves you right. Sure thing.
Go on, get up there.
That's it.
Too easy. It's just too easy.
One less to deal with.
Hey, go fight.
Righto. Find out where you're buried.
One.
Dance on moon sounds you bloody well right.
That's a fact.
You see it?
I've got five guys. Yes. Nice one, guys.
That's it.
Prepare for a volley.
Go get him. Away. Look at him. Oh, you stupid idiot. Can't see me. Who can see me?
All together now.
Go on. Oh yes, what are you all waiting for? All the leaves are dead. Oh god, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away!
One shipment left.
Don't come this way, get to. No, 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 move it!
Now to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Get your bleeding hands off me!
No.
What do you think you're up to?
Checking into the train.
Now, please.
You going to drive my train for me?
Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
It's in the
what do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
Be nice to the train drivers. Here we go.
Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Well, I'll give you some gold. Leave the train driver alone.
Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Probably gonna have to kill him in a later mission. Probably. Just feel it. Can I change back, please? Let's carry on. Let's do one more on sequence 8. And that'll be the next video to go up onto YouTube. It's the only way I know of doing it at the minute. The easy way. Until I learn how to edit a video. This is what you're stuck with. Is that like a chore? No, this is what. I like watching gameplay. I like watching a lot of gameplay like this. Say, don't worry about it, kids. It's all good. Any questions? Answers on a postcard. I'll just put them down below. Tell me how I'm doing. Come on, guys. How is this going? First time YouTubing and all that. Come on. And twitching. So, I've had a bit of support so far, and I'd like to thank well, the people who've been supporting me a lot. Every like, sub, every view, it all counts. It all counts. It's just fantastic. Continue to do this for many more years to come. Triple theft. Assassin's Cont. Probably already got a better one than one anyway, Anna.
Second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis!
Off to my carriage we go. Do not kill anyone inside. Do not let any target escape from being kidnapped.
These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
Do not let any target escape.
No. Why kill when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not pay.
Do you know when you read something that makes no sense whatsoever? But it does make sense, but it doesn't.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's high.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, sir.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
Why is he golden?
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
A sorry pinch hit, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
My
red, brown, where nothing grows.
Hysterical nonsense, I'm sure, propagated by those who failed to embrace and thus be enriched by modernity.
Why the bloody sewers?
I have no idea, because it fucking stinks. So do not kill anyone inside the target. Okay, so I'm not allowed to kill anybody, is that right? Well, this is... Ah, I'm coming for you. No, I aren't. Shit.
You, I'll string you up like a pheasant. I won't lose you this time.
What if I draw him out into this area? Oh, okay, that was a bit easy. Nice one. Let's take two. Let's try this again. No, no, let's see. Let's go. Where are you going? Are they stopping? Are they? Oh, God, are they, oh, what are they doing? Maybe I just brought my guys down here. Let's see if it's 10. Run. Oh. Go past.
tell him too that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Oh, come on then, she kind of skipped. Oh, I don't give a shit anywhere. I don't think it's really freaking karma, whatever.
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Son of a bitch. Might fucking kill people, no way. Am I going the right way? Okay. Come on. Oh, you! Hurt my feelings. Shut up. Who are these people? Seriously. What are you friggin' head looking at? I'm gonna go get us some flowers now, fuck it, you know, take a detour. Where is it? Fucking hell, come on, what are you doing? Get off the fucking wall. To know.
Why, Miss Cadwallon? What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Is that all I have to do now? Is that it? Is that sequence over? Reach St. James's Park.
Why
I've been
the
there. IRL. I was the pigeon man. Pigeon man for a day.
Than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you
oh, come now.
After this mission, I'm going to have to go for a trip away. The toilet is calling.
The reviews? I enjoy being entertained, Jacob.
Photo number one, of course.
Me, I am over the moon.
Too much information.
Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
You're not fucking kidding. Oh my god.
Whoa there.
Holy shit. Boom, get down. You stupid bastard! You fucking idiot! Let's start that again.
We're counting on you, Max. Can't do it without you. Isn't that right? What the devil's got into you?
My hand is a mind of his own. Stop telling me to do this. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Stop it, I swear.
Oh, I better be running before I get the runs.
I think I can hear my mother call.
Oh, shit.
I don't know, you could shoot the arse in the head like that. Just you just get on the other side of the fence. Just do it.
Is the real villain here?
Well, how the fuck do I get out of here? Should I try and run for it?
What's going on over there?
Pardon me.
My most fragrant raffles. How very good to see you again. Gadowell Roth. Gadowell Roth. It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ah, I've been having odd fishes. It's me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so beloved. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swine.
Ghostbusters.
Copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack. And you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Dear boy. Dear boy.
Slow down. All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Another kidnapping.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Oh, you like that, didn't you? Oh, you did. Just action. Let's just go for action. Let's do it. Nothing. You don't even know me. Well, I mean. Action, Jackson. That's how we do it.
Sir, what are you doing?
Doing that. Again, your mate. That out. Catch up one of them, never mind.
I'm keeping an eye on him.
Hey, watch where you're flapping your wings, you bloody turkey.
I like that one where he just like a running jump.
Now, Swineborn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Yes, I am.
Oh, but I am.
There's some sort of scuffle.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how
do you
do.
This episode's going to be a bit long, but it's getting the game over and done with. That's the goal for today. Oh shit. Crossover. It was a crossover. Oh, what the fuck? No fucking knobhead. Stab, bitch. Situation. Yep. Let's get him. Stop. Easy. They killed him. Didn't mean to shoot him. So remember, kids. Always use your eye. Your eagle eye. Otherwise you get caught with your pants down. Delivery point, woohey! There you go. Two sequences of beginning of sequence eight.
Me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
I'll be back in a sec. Just going for a quick break. And to all my YouTube viewers, thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure. It's been an honor. Don't forget. sub button. Smash that sub button. Smash it. Let's get to 1 million subscribers. Come on, let's do it. Let's put Yorkshire on the map even more, so. Let's do it! Let's do it!